One evening as the sun went down and the jungle fire was burning, down the track came a hobo hiking, and he said, "Boys, I'm not turning. I'm going to a land that's far away, beside the crystal fountain. But come with me and we'll go see the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, there's a land that's fair and bright, where the handouts grow on bushes, and you sleep out every night. The boxcars all are empty, and the sun shines every day on the birds and the bees and the cigarette trees, the lemonade springs where the bluebird sings, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, all the cops have wooden legs, and the bulldogs all have rubber teeth, and the hens lay soft-boiled eggs. The farmer's trees are full of fruit, and the barns are full of hay. Yes, I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, where the rain don't fall and the wind don't blow, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, you never change your socks, and the little streams of alcohol come a-trickling down the rocks. The brakemen have to tip their hats, and the railroad bulls are blind. There's a lake of stew and a whiskey too. You can paddle all around them in a big canoe, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, the jails are made of tin. You can walk right out again as soon as you are in. There ain't no short-handled shovels, no axes, saws, nor picks. Yes, I'm going to stay where you sleep all day, where they hung the jerk who invented work, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. I'll see you all this coming fall in the Big Rock Candy Mountains.
Not bad.